taken you from the Imperial City's prison. First by carriage and now by boat. To the east, to Morrowind. Fear not, for I am watchful. You have been chosen.
Wake up. We're here. Why are you shaking? Are you okay? Wake up. Stand up. There you go. You were dreaming. What's your name? Well, not even last night's storm could wake you. I heard them say we've reached Morrowind. I'm sure they'll let us go. Quiet. Here comes the guard.
This is where you get off. Come with me.
You better do what they say.
The sooner you leave, the sooner we can move on.
Get yourself up on deck and let's keep this as civil as...
This is where they want you. Head down to the dock and I'll show you to the census office.
You finally arrived, but our records don't show from where. Great. I'm sure you'll fit right in. Follow me up to the office and they'll finish your release.
Ah, yes. We've been expecting you. You'll have to be recorded before you're officially released. There are a few ways we can do this, and the choice is yours. Very good. The letter that preceded you mentioned you were born under a certain sign. And what would that be? Interesting. Now, before I stamp these papers, make sure this information is correct. Show your papers to the captain when you exit to get your release fee.
Continue through to the next building and talk to Sullus Gravius.
I suppose I could spare a moment or two.
May the wind be on
What's
your
back. Story?
Is there something yes, I Dunmer? Can do for you?
Yes, what is it?
What's your story?
Is there something you need?
tidings. Submit to the three, the spirits and thy lords.
Yes, Outlander, what do you want?
Go ahead, Outlander. What do you need? By the three, my rights and duties.
You want something, friend? Is there something you need? Move along.
I should probably wash up before heading home. Are you looking for something, friend?
Yes?
By the three, my rights is
submit to the three, the spirits and thy lords. Submit to the three, the spirits and thy lords.
Go ahead, Outlander. What do you need? Is there something you need?
Or fault.
Go ahead, Outlander. What do you need?
Three gods, one true faith.
Is there something you need?
Is there something you need?
You have my attention.
Three gods, one true faith. By the three, my rights and duties.
Do you have something to say, Dumner?
Yes, Outlander. What do you want?
Submit to the three, the spirits and thy lords.
So where are you?
Go ahead, Outlander. What do you need?
Submit to the three, the spirits and thy lords.
Submit to the three, the spirits and thy lords.
Submit to the three, the spirits and thy lords. by the three, my rights and duties.